As we have just heard, patients oftentimes have inadequate symptom relief with basic management and require additional therapy. Let's review the evidence-based topical therapies and how we might optimize their use.